The 2018 Arnold Palmer Cup continued on day two with a morning mixed foursome session as the international team looked to bounce back from the USA's four-point overnight lead. First out was the team of Jovan Rabola and Alban Valenzuela up against yesterday's winning duo of Matthew Wolf and Jennifer Kupcho. After a tightly fought contest, Rabola nearly holed this at the 15th from the bunker and would tap in for birdie to take the Internationals 3 up before he sealed the win on the next hole with this superb chip shot.
I mean, obviously me and Alban had so much fun out there today, you know. We had a good game plan, you know, and I think we had a good vibe going on the golf course today, you know. We were just enjoying every moment of it, you know, and enjoying the whole experience of the Arnold Palmer Cup. And obviously we just had so much fun, you know, and to be able to bring a point to the international team is a huge honor, you know, and, you know, we're just really enjoying it a lot.
Two winning couples from yesterday faced each other in match 14 as Lorenzo Scalisi and Jiwon John took on Lauren Stevenson and Braden Thornberry of the USA. Stevenson holed this monster putt at the 13th for birdie to keep the USA in front. But their lead would last all the way to the final hole until John sunk this birdie at the 9th to snatch a half point for the Internationals.
I was a little nervous, but I thought we have a chance to have the match. So I just focused on each shot and I just trust my partner, Lorenzo, and then we did it.
In match 15, Germany's Hurley Long holed this birdie putt at 14 as the Internationals led for most of the round. But the powerful Chandler Phillips and Lilia Vu held in there for America and their patience was rewarded with a half point secured at the last. Great teamwork was seen in match 17 when Shintaro Bam produced this fantastic approach to 18, which allowed Mariel Galdiano to putt for eagle and secure the win and a point for the USA. But the morning really belonged to the international side, who won 6 matches in total, and some came in dramatic fashion. Dewey Weber sunk this birdie on the final hole to seize the point in match 16. Match 20 saw 7 birdies for the international pair of Wenyoung Kerr and Harry Hall, who sunk this birdie at 8 to seal another crucial point. But the moment of the day came in match 18. Irish pair Chloe Ryan and Ronan Mullarney found themselves 1 down with 2 to play. But when Mullarney rolled this birdie in at 8, the match was all squared heading up the last. Bunker trouble threatened to derail their comeback until Mullarney hit the shot of the session to 6 feet. Which allowed Ryan to complete the comeback and secure the win.
That was more my doing now than Chloe's doing. I hit it a long way right off the tee. I was very lucky to find the ball. And Chloe hit it out. It came out real fast, just rolled into the bunker. But it's a very flat bunker, so it was actually okay. It was a nice yardage and managed to hit it in there. But Chloe here holding the putt. So.
That was probably the best shot I've ever seen out of the bunker, to be honest. 177 yards into 5 feet. Incredible. And really enjoyed playing with Ronan today. So happy to hold that putt at the end to make it count.
An incredible fight back from the international side, who win the morning session 7.5 to 4.5 to bring them to within a point of the Americans. 12 more points up for grabs today, and play continues with 4 ball matches this afternoon.